A chantry chapel was located in the centre of Dore Village from around 1175 AD. This was most likely served by the monks of nearby Beechiff Abbey. Cox, the authority on Derbyshire churches, says the chapel at Dore is a very ancient and low mean building with a rotten roof. Dore Chapel was at first a chapel of ease to Dromfield. The first incumbent, Richard Martin, was appointed in 1843, and the church became a parish church in its own right in 1844. In the graveyard can be seen six low headstones marked S.P. Fullup. These contain the bodies of those who died of smallpox during the construction of the nearby Totley Tunnel in 1894. A new church was consecrated on August 22, 1829 by the Bishop of Lichfield and Coventry, in whose diocese it then lay. The first burial took place in 1844. The church was designed by the architect and schoolmaster Richard Furness. The request to become a separate parish was submitted by the Vicar of Dromfield, the curate of Dore and five leading landowners, one of whom was John Grey Waterfall of Totley. The patron of the living was Earl Fitzwilliam, and land was given by the lord of the manor, the Duke of Devonshire. The vicarage, now a private house, was built in 1840.